that gentle bouncing and bouncing to eat, to be active or waking up. Okay, and then holding on to our right foot. When you're ready, breathe in, stretch, expand and open out. And breathe out, release. Bring your foot back on your thigh. Two more, breathe in, stretch, expand, open. And breathe out. And again, breathe in. And breathe out. So your foot can be up on top or against your left thigh. And gently and consciously bouncing forward. Reaching all the way down to our leg or our foot. And we breathe consciously. Head down, breathe out. When you're ready, breathe again. Raise your arms up to reach up. And breathe out and stretch forward. Two more, breathe in. And out. Again, breathe in. And out. Now your right arm free, breathing in, swing open your right arm, creating a conscious twist. And breathe out. And return back to forward stretch. Again, breathe in, open up. And breathe out. One more, breathe in. And breathe out. Okay, your left arm free when you're ready. Breathing in, swing open your left side. And breathe out. Breathe in. And breathe out. And again, breathe in. And breathe out. And let's just breathe in. Raise our arms up. Lift up. And let go. Release, relax. Give a nice massage into your shoulder blades. It's going in one direction. And then other direction. And your head, rotating your head clockwise and then anti-clockwise. Give a good shake to your head, loosening up your jaw, make a bit of sound Great. Let's change our legs. Right leg forward, taking your left foot to the right thigh or on top of right leg. Gently and consciously bouncing off our knee. Just a little gentle loosening up. Hold on to your left foot and breathe in. Stretch, expand, open out. And breathe out and let go, release. Two more, breathe in and out, breathe in and out. Now your foot can be up on top of your thigh, it can be against on the floor, that's fine. And let's just gently bounce forward, lengthening through and reaching down all the way to our leg, our foot. Breathe out, head down. Breathing in, reach your arms up, reach up to the sky. And breathe out, foot forward, Janu Sirsa Kriya. Two more, breathe in. And out. Again, breathe in. And out. Okay, now left arm free, breathing in, swing open your left arm, open your spine, your heart, and breathe out and reach back. Breathe in and out. Again, breathe in and out. Now your right arm, breathing in, swing open and out. Lovely, you're doing really well. Breathe in and out. One more, breathe in and out. And then breathing in, reach your arms up, lifting up, and then letting go and release. Relax, relax again. Give a nice massage into your shoulders. In one direction and then opposite direction. And then your head, rotating it clockwise and anti-clockwise a few times. It's going nice and gentle or nice and conscious. Change direction. You could shake to your head, make the sound ah. Great, let's come up on our feet in Vajrasana if you like. And we'll do a couple of rounds of our Dandakriya just to nicely stretch and stimulate our spine and all three parts of our lungs, our breathing. Breathe out. When you're ready. Breathing in, come up on your knees, stretch your arms back, a nice back bend, and breathe out, release, returning back on your feet, breathe in here, breathe out, fold forward, head to the knees, breathe in, roll on top of your head, raising or vertex up, out, roll back down. Breathing in, chin forward, rising up to sit straight. And breathe out. Second time, breathe in, back bend, Ustrasana, Sampurna. Breathe out, Vajrasana. Breathe in. Breathe out, Dharmika. Breathe in, Sasasana, rolling on top of our head. Out and release. In, chin up and sit back up. And breathe out. Third one, breathe in. And out. In out, in out, in out. Moment, take your pause. Just inhale and exhale deep and conscious. From here, move up into all fours. So this Padasana or fourth ticket. Couple of rounds of our tiger breathing. Vyadhara Pranayama. Head down, breathe out. Breathe in, dip your spine down, arch in your back, breathe out, drop from the middle, chin into your chest, press your belly in, you can go all the way on your fingertips. Keep going, breathe in, dip down, open up, and breathe out. Breathe in. Out. Again, breathe in. And breathe out. neutral position, 4 feet deep. Take your toes on the floor then. Breathe in, lift your knees up, legs straight, press your heels to the floor. And breathe out, knees back down, returning back to the spine. We keep going, breathe in. And out. And again, breathe in. Now hold here. Take a couple of breaths. Take a deep in breath. As you breathe out, let's walk our feet forward, all the way to our hands. And then breathe in. Chin up, nice and flat back, look forward. And breathe out, head to the knees. Breathe in, come back halfway up. And let's walk our feet back. Back to mirrors. Take a deep in breath here. As you breathe out, walk your hands to your feet this time if you can. Head down to the knees. Breathe in halfway up. And breathe out, head to the knees. And then breathing in gently and consciously unfolding to rise up. Take your arms over your head, interlock your fingers. Breathe in, turn your palms inside out. Stretch and rise up on your tiptoes if you can. And breathe out and release. Two more, breathe in. And out. Again, breathe in. And out. Let go, release your arms, resting alongside. Taking a movement, taking a pose. Let's just do a little bit more side, arm and shoulder stretch, just to warm up. So left hand on your left side. Breathe in, raise your right arm up and keep following it to stretch out and opposite to left side. Breathe out and release. Left arm, breathe in, raise up and stretch over. Out, release. Again, right arm, breathe in, stretch over. Out, release. Left, breathe in. Out, release. Right arm again, breathe in. And release. Left arm, breathe in. And release. Both arms, breathe in, raise them up together and breathe out, reach your arms behind your legs, fold forward, head towards your knees, breathing in halfway up and rise with a flat back, all the way back up to Anjali Mudra, look up and then busting open, release, again breathe in, rise your arms up, Anjali Mudra. Second time, take your hands behind your back, interlock your fingers and with a flat back, stretch forward. And breathing in, rise back up. Back bend and then bursting open. And let's do one more, breathe in, Anjali Mudra, back bend. Breathe out, taking your arms behind, interlock them and then stretch forward. And breathe in, rise back up. Back bend and then burst open. Good. Let's take a moment here just to feel the responses through your body. Especially your early morning practice, you may feel a little bit more tensed or stiff here and there compared to rest of the day. Okay, so we're going to do our Rishikesh Surya Namaskar Sadhana together today and we go through all the variations. Have a sip of water if you need. Really important to keep nice and hydrated. Okay, when you all are ready, let's come at front of our space. We will chant our Surya mantra together. So if you wish to breathe in. Step your right leg back. Knee down. Take a moment here in the lungs just to feel that easiest of the lunge we can do. And then right knee up and step your left foot back. So moving into the front, look forward, nice flat back. And then take your feet one step forward, moving into Meruasana. Taking a moment, taking a pose. From Meruasana, we take our knees to the earth. And then bend our elbows, bring our chin chest down, tailbone buttocks pointing up. Stand Bhuvi Namaskar. Ease yourself, press through and up into Bhujanga. And then let's return back up to Meru. Taking a moment. And from Meruasana, right foot forward. Lifting your arms, left knee down, just holding that easiest of the lunge. Taking a moment, and then let's step over. Left foot forward, legs straight, breathe out, head to the knees. Breathe in halfway up, Namaskar Mudra, rise up to Anjali Mudra. Back bend, and then bust open. Take a little moment. Just to really feel the flow. Our Rishikesh Surya Namaskar is one of the classical variations of sun salutations. It's quite a simple practice to begin and gradually becomes a complex set of vinyasa. Let's try second step, breathe out, breathe in, Anjali Mudra, rise up. A little back bend if you wish to now. Breathe out, hands to heart, sweep through your energy, fold down, Hastapada, head to the knees. Breathe in, Ardha Tanha, halfway up. Okay, take your left foot back. Now, second time, you want to take it a little further, so instead of just staying here, unless you really feel this is enough, that's fine. Otherwise, let's move our right knee forward, come down into the lunge, let your fingers follow, still touching to the earth if you can, and arch back. Take a moment in a stronger lunge, Anjaneyasana. Lovely. And then okay, come back to easy position, strong on your hands. Take both your feet back. Returning back to our Meru. Sorry, Santula. From Santula, move up into Meru. Lovely. Taking a couple of breaths. From Meruasana, knees. Chin, chest down, stand Bhuvi Namaskar, breathe through and up into Bhujanga, and then back and up to Meru. Taking a moment, okay, and then left foot forward, right knee back, knee down, and let's gently come down into the lunge, arching back. As far or as strong as you can go. Breathe. Doing your best, leaving the rest. Lovely. And again, hands to the floor. Step your right foot forward, legs straight. Breathe out, head to the knees. Breathing in, hands to heart, rise up to Anjali Mudra.
Back bend.
Reverse. Again, take a little pause. Just to see how your body is progressing. I like to feel that your body is just flowing like the water and glowing like the sunshine. Also melting your mind, all sorts of feelings, emotions in it. So you become the free flow. Okay, let's do our third step, third variation. We'll check out this side, what they're doing. I don't feel ignored. Look at them like, oh, it was better that way. Let's breathe out. Breathing in, Anjali Mudra.
Look up, back bend, breathe out. Sweep your hands along your thyroid and heart and fold forward.
Head to the knees, Hastapada. Breathe in, Ardha Tanha, lift. Step your right leg back. Knee down. Taking a moment, let's just come up with our arms out to the side, palms facing to the front. And when you're ready, breathe in. Let's move down into the lungs. Push your arms back a little bit. Really opening your heart, your chest, and breathe here. Lovely. And release. Well done, everyone. Hands back to the earth. And then taking both feet back. Sampada. Nice balance. Meru. Couple of breaths. From Virvasana, stand Bhumi Namaskar, knees, chin, chest down. Bhujanga. And then back and up to Meru. Couple of breaths. Stepping your right foot forward. Left knee down, come up with your arms to side.
And breathing in, let's come down into the lungs, heart back. Taking a couple of breaths.
And then release. Step back. Legs stretching up and breathe out, head to the knees. Breathing in, Anjali Mudra.
Back bend.
Burst open into the light. Again, just taking that little moment, little space. Just to breathe. Keep the fire going for you all. Think for the next session, if I can move myself somewhere else, please, then we can have the fire going. It's almost like I'm just roasted, you know, those roasted chestnuts. Let's come in front again when you all are ready. Hands to heart, Namaskar. Namaskar Mudra. Breathe out. Breathe in, Anjali Mudra.
Look up, back bend. Breathe out, fold forward, Hastapada.
Breathe in halfway up, Ardha Tanha. Right leg, left leg, and left leg. Knee down. So this time we take our hands to the heart. Take a moment, breathe out. Breathe in, let's move down into the lungs and follow your spine, your heart, arch back. And release. Lovely. Being strong and your hands moving into Santala. From Santala, move up into Meru. Couple of breaths. And then Astang Bhumi Namaskar, knees, chin, chest down. Bhujanga. Back to Meru. Taking a moment. left foot forward. Right knee down, gently come up with your hands to heart. Let's breathe out. Breathing into the lungs, arch back. Out and release. Lovely. Well done, everyone. Step forward. Legs straight. Breathe out. Head to the knees. Hastapada. Breathe in. Namaskar. Anjali Mudra.
Back bend and bust open.
Again, I like you to take that little moment. I'd like you to be aware how your body is progressing in the practice and see the beauty of step by step just following the practice to the best we can, and the flexibility, strength, endurance, you just follow it. You don't have to push or be too hard. Also, I like to have that attitude that we don't hold ourselves back. We don't too much living in the fear, pain, being always scared of trying something new. So we must try to do our best. Let's try our another set. Breathe out. In Anjali Mudra.
Back bend. Breathe out. Fold forward.
Hastapada. Breathe in halfway. Ardhasthana. Forward. Now your right leg back, knee down. Progressing, hands can be on the floor to your heart or raise them over. And let's breathe in and move down into the lungs.
Arch your arms behind, taking a couple of breaths. Lovely, and release.
Well done, everyone. Come back to the earth. And let's take our left leg back. Coming into the plank. From plank, stepping up into Meru. Meru asana in this sequence really become a resting pose gradually. And the knees, chin, chest down, Astangurvi Namaskar. Push through Bhujanga. And back to Meru. Right foot forward. Left knee down. Taking a moment, bring your hands all the way to Anjali Mudra if you wish to. Breathe out. Breathe in into the lungs, arch back.
And breathe out.
Return back. Step forward, legs straight. Breathe out, head to the knees. Hastapada. Breathe in Namaskar Mudra, Anjali Mudra.
Back bend and then bursting open.
Take a little step back. Arms down, palms to the front. Just enjoy the response, the sensations of your practice. Okay, we all doing really well, so you know what happens next. Let's keep going. So come at front of your space again when you're ready. Hands to heart, Namaskar. Breathe out. Breathing in, Anjali Mudra, reach up.
Back bend, breathe out.
Hands to heart, fold forward, Hastapada. Breathing in, halfway up, Ardhasthana. Step your right leg back, knee down. Come up. Now let's take our arms behind, interlock our fingers, our first two fingers pointing back into Shakti Mudra. And breathe out. When you're ready, breathe in, move your left knee forward, arch back.
Think if you're going to take your fingers, press behind towards your knee, your leg. Breathe there. Lovely.
And release. Well done, everyone. Let go. Hands to the earth. Take your feet back into something like a plank. From plank, Meru. Couple of breaths. From Meru Asana, stand Bhumi Namaskar, knees chinches down. And then Bhujanga. Back and up to Meru. Taking a movement. And then right foot forward. Left knee down. Come up, take your arms behind, interlock your fingers. Breathe out. Breathing in, down into the lungs, arch back. Out and release. Hands to the earth. Step forward. Breathing out, head to the knees. In. Namaskar. Anjali Mudra, back bend. And then burst open. Taking a little pause. Spanda, nispanda, accent, relaxation. We're trying to empower our relaxation, our parasympathetic response. Let's do the next sequence. Breathe out. In, Anjali Mudra.
Got back bend. Breathe out.
Hands to heart, fold forward, Hastapada. Breathe in, out the thumb. Step your left leg back. And down. Coming up now. Take your hands behind if you can. Turn your palms inside out and joining them into Hamsa Mudra. Something like this. If you can't, just cross your elbows to catch hold on to them. That's fine. Breathe out. Breathing in. Let's move down into the lunge, arch back. And then release, lovely. Put your hands back to the earth, being strong. Left leg, right leg back. Santala, then Meru. Again, couple of breaths. Knees, chin, chest down. Nastambhumi Namaskar. Bhujanga. Back to Meru. Couple of breaths. Lovely. And then right. And right foot forward. Left knee down. Come up. You're taking your arms behind. Hamsa Mudra. And then come down into the lunge. Arms back. And then release. Step forward. Breathe out. Head to the knees. Hastapada. In. Namaskar. Anjali Mudra.
Back bend. And then bursting open.
Great. Let's take a step back. And relax yourself. Have another sip of water if you need, as we all doing really well. So really, let's give it a go to our last or the most advanced variation of Anjali Asana. Please just do your best and leave the rest, sort of going really consciously as far as it feels right for you. And we'll do a couple of steps to get to the pose. Hands to heart, Namaskar Mudra. Breathe out. Breathing in. Anjali Mudra. Reach up.
Conscious back bend if you wish to. Breathe out. Fold forward.
Hastapada. Head to the knee. Breathing in half there. Ardhata. Step your right leg back. Knee down. This is gently come up. Take a moment here. So what we're going to do next now, go forward a little bit and pull your right foot back. So So you can try to hold on to your right foot with the right hand. Take a moment here. Just to be really mindful, become aware to your knee back there. If you feel comfortable, can we take our left arm up?
Let's just take a little bit of stress back, but really carefully. Great.
And release. Now can we take both hands behind, holding onto our foot? Take a moment here. Some of us may feel this is enough. If you can, try to move your left knee a bit forward, head back.
Beautiful. Breathe.
And release. Now, draw your right foot further in inside your left arm. So what I'm trying to do, I'm trying to get my foot into my elbow, which allows my hand to come back to my shoulder. I can come down into the lunge like there to make it slightly easy. Please just do your best and leave the rest. And then take your left arm from above and we aim to catch hold on to the hands. Oops, maybe in the afternoon we'll work on together with help each other to get into the posture. Lovely. And then release. Well done, everyone. Trying really well. And that's what matters. Take your left foot back to the plank, to the meru. Taking a couple of breaths here. From meru astangumi namaskar, knees, chin, chest down. Then bhujanga.
Taking a moment and then up to meru.
Right foot forward. Left knee down. Let's just take it nice and easy. Come up. Now maybe you can just stay here, that's fine. If you can, going to try to bring our left foot up, holding on to the left foot with the left hand. And next step, if you wish to, take your right arm up. Take it really nice and easy, there is no race.
Lovely, and release.
Take both your hands back to hold on to your left foot. Come down a little bit into the lunge.
And head back. Holding into the stretch.
Lovely. And release. And take your foot inside your elbow and point back up. And then taking the right hand from above, we'll try to reach back. Great. And then release. Don't worry too much, in the afternoon session we will work on it together. So I'll give you some tricks and some progressive work how you can work on it. Step foot forward, head down to the knees. And then breathing in, halfway up, reach up to the knees.
Back bend, burst open to the line.
Great, well done everyone. Take your step back. That's our progressive practice, sadhana, through our Anjaneyasana variations in Rishikesh Surya Namaskar. Now breathe in, raise your arms up and over to Anjali Mudra. Breathing out your crown, third eye, Vishuddha and Anahata. Breathe in Anjali Mudra. This time you're also going to squat down, breathe out to crown, third eye, Vishuddha and Anahata. Breathe in, rise back up. And let's use our pranava, A-U-Um. Sit here for a moment, come forward into the knees forward. Just take a moment. We're just working gently on some very subtle work on our hands and balancing. So let's just do a one little variation before your relaxation. So knees pointing away from your arms. Let's just rise our knees, our legs slightly above our elbows. Some of you may feel this is enough. can stay there, and if you wish to, then gently try to take your one foot and the other foot up, taking a moment. Breathe there. Lovely. Release your heels back to the floor. Legs straight, head to the knees. Hastapada. Head up and your knees. Push your knees out again sideways along your arms, rising above your elbows. And try once more. Again, do your best. Leave the rest. Even if you can come out your tiptoes, that's great. And if you can float them up, great. And let go. Release. Well done, everyone. Ease your legs to the front. I like to fold forward, paschimottanam, to close your practice. Maybe pull your spine as deep as you can towards your legs, connecting our upper and lower body together. Breathing in, rise your arms up and out and release. Breathe in, drawing both your knees to your chest, whoosh away and let go. Two more, breathe in. In. Great, very well done. That's enough. Find your space for relaxation. Lying straight with head to the north, feet to the south if possible. And I'll guide you through a little relaxation and then I'll leave you all in your relaxation space. So I can run my kids to school. And I'll fall down you all for breakfast in 15-20 minutes. Yeah, I just need to warm that up and it should be ready. Okay, just make your comfortable space lying in Savasana. And I'm going to guide you through our simple Savitri rhythm pranayam for relaxation for a couple of rounds, and then I like you to just follow that breathing, that pranayam, for at least a good 10 minutes or so. Ideally, I would like to have a good relaxation for a good 15-20 minutes or longer. And I guess when you guys begin to wake up, try to wake up without waking your neighbors. Just let go and relax your body all the way from your head to your feet. Let go. And as you're letting go, if there is anything your body need to be doing, a bit of twist or something to ease any tension, please do that. So there is something in Hatha Yoga, it says you should never let any stress, tension or burden to settle either it's in your body, your mind or your space, clearing it all up. Sotsa, the practice of purity. And then let go and relax. Now pay your attention to the breath and the warmth in your body. The Surya, the solar energy we all like to live, resonate or in tune with. Breathe out. In 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold 2, 3. Out 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hold 2, 3. In. Hold. Out. Hold. In. Hold. Out. Hold. In. Hold.
to keep following this beautiful breathing technique or the pattern on your own. So your attention, I'd like you to focus in the warmth of your body, your practice, and then follow the breath, follow the pranayama. In for 6, hold for 3, out for 6, and hold for 3. Enjoy your sadhana, your practice. Om Shanti, Shanti.